Greetings and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to the Gamer's Den. Today we've got Skylanders Giants, and this is part two. This is the second level, so we're going to get right on into it. Leading right into from the first level, so. All rights reserved. There's all eight giants. Here they come! Yeah, Tree Rex is the leader of the crew. Well, Spyro is the leader of all of the Skylanders for the most part. Tree Rex is the leader specifically for the giants. That's why he's in with the main, you know, bit. With the main game, so. Bam! They've been stuck here for 10,000 years when this game came out.
It is your finding them that has summoned me. Something evil is stirring. Skylands needs your help. But fear not, Portal Master. You will not be on this adventure alone. Behold!
Oh, what do you think of my chef, huh? It's a beauty.
I don't know, man.
This thing.
It just looks more like a fixer-upper.
Fixer-upper nothing. This thing would be better off with a scrapyard.
Give me a great deal, too.
Wouldn't he pay you to take it off his lot?
Seemed kind of desperate to get rid of it, actually.
Flip!
Oh, boy, there, Hugo. So, now that I've got the ship here all ship-shaped, what's your big plan?
Master Eon says something big is happening in Skylands, and we need to find out what's going on. There's an old hermit in the Outlands who saw something very important. You must go see him. Master Eon has contacted a portal master to send Skylanders and giants to help.
Well, I'll tell you this, Hugo. When adventure calls,
jeez! Overgrown piece of junk! You think? How about a brand new ship? Jeez! This tub's even working. Hang on, Cal. We're going for a ride. Junkyard Isles. Hopefully this place has what we need.
Alright. We gotta make a quick pit stop before we shove off to find that hermit he fell on.
What do you expect to find around here?
Oh, you can find a lot of things around here, County. Maybe even
Yeah, not happening, mate. Not with that attitude. You crazy nutcase.
Welcome aboard the Dreadyacht, Skylar. You arrived just in time, too. Here's the deal, you. First thing we need for our trip is probably the most important thing. Now, I get it myself, of course, but because of a misunderstanding, I'm not really allowed to set foot on this island. That is a long story.
And I'm sure a fascinating one.
Oh, yes, riveting.
Go pick it up for me. Callie can get going on some minor repairs, which I'll oversee.
Oh, rub.
Yeah, this ship is pretty great, but it's about to get a whole lot greater. Look, all you gotta do is find a way through those ruins to the old supply tower. Then go pick up the thingamawants over there, and then it's boom! Greatness!
Or a giant. If you're not playing a giant, those balls will be helpful. If you watch our stuff for Spider's Adventure, you know what those balls do. Well, it's kind of self-explanatory with those things. Anyway, mind you, but still. Okay, wow, that's so generic.
I'll take it.
Alright, moving on. For those of you playing who have played D&D, I don't know, it's like the only time that they say drow, even though it's spelled drow. I don't know, I guess just to be different, I guess, I don't know. This is cool, I love doing these. Only the giants can do these. An island, you pull it toward them. All this for a boombox? Are you kidding me? Flynn!
Angry raccoon power, to be exact. In fact, better not tell little critters are being replaced. They will
Okay, I'm gonna get another Skylar real quick. Should've got her out again last mind you before I started the video, but it'll be alright. So, switch this one off. It's a brand new Skylander for you guys. Spark it. Let me check her upgrades real quick, guys. Okay, so yeah, she needs some upgrades. See what I mean? All the Skylanders do their catchphrases now. Leave him alone. Going forward, that's what they'll do. They'll say their own catchphrases and everything. Okay, I'm gonna switch it over to you.
Let's go, Campo.
Root punch.
The stronger.
Well, there's one other thing. I should show you. Objectives. Selections. See, they got their own little videos here. They won't do that with any other game. We're going to go ahead and do camo because it's a little bit different than his original one. Milling all over the screen. Let's see. Yes, it did. here.
Ah, key.
The key's up there. Looking for that soldier. That's what was the last episode. So.
Perhaps all of these people are just insane.
Oh, I'm insane, but I know what I'm doing. This is how you get a lot of other junk for the game. Okay, that's the engine.
Alright! You're selling us this engine for one gold coin?
Indeed. And if you wish to purchase more high-quality merchandise, please come visit my store, which I shall be setting up on this very ship per my agreement with the Skylander.
Now, for every Skylander I showcase, like Prison Break, I will be adding on the items and other junk off screen. The items and characters, like Prison Break HK has two new versions, Series 2 variant and a Light Core variant. I'll showcase the Light Core at a later date.
Also worship it, and it's well guarded.
Oh, crap.
Of course it is. Oh, yeah. You know, that reminds me. Turns out that fairy Persephone stood away on my ship. Strange girl, really.
Yeah.
Anywho, she was asking all kinds of questions about you, and frankly, I couldn't understand a word. So why don't you just head through that door and see if you can make heads or tails out of what she's saying?
Hello, extremely. It is a great party to dance with Skylanders again. Especially now that I have learned to speak your language much better. I am also here to grant you amazing upgrades. I can convert gold into magic, and that magic into new and enhanced abilities for you and all Skylanders. Very well.
switch to attack Skylander.
Remember correctly.
Burn on by. And destroy. And you know why I like this character so much. He's awesome. Let's see. What's his? Okay. Take on the mages. Okay. Oh, wait. Ooh. That's a good idea. Like I said, every single Skylander from the first game has its own little mini video for them. This one. I figure I'll do it for every Skylander that we showcase. So, just to showcase them again, you know, for those who may have not watched it or just come, you know, for a specific game or whatever. They are a little different, so they're worth it. I'm not gonna do all of them, you know. Well, maybe I will. I don't know. Okay. Nothing. Let's hit treasure. I'll take treasure all day long. Thank you. so there is something in there. Chest found. Ghost and toast. That's disturbing. That the biker had. Boomer. Fire clip, dude. We'll show off the tech giant, but I've got to bring him out, so. We're going to use one of our attacks. He is a new character, so we're going to check that. Collections, Skylanders. Alright, well on our way. Cap this video off, we're gonna do a lot of, and we're gonna bring in a few other Skylanders real quick.
Well, it looks like it'll be a little while yet before we get to our destination. Sure hope whatever this Hermit's is worth all the hubbub. Meanwhile, why don't you make yourself at home and explore the ship some?
Okay, I'm gonna add a few seconds here and there. Let's see if it can start. It lasts a little more. Make it happen.
Yeah! Go for it!
Just wanted to thank you again. I believe that our partnership will be mutually beneficial. Speaking of which, one thing that I will show you where I set up shop.
No, we'll take a look at that. That'll be next video. You had the first game, then you pretty much got that. So boom, full scream ahead. So that's gonna be it for this video, guys. Off screen, I'm gonna add in a few more Skylanders, and we'll take a look at them next week. So hopefully, I'll see you guys then. See you guys next time. Be sure to like, share, subscribe, and give up for notifications. Comment down below. Check out our Facebook and everything else with the channel. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.